The First Reformed Church of Saddleburg presents to you Christopher's Chat. Weekly inspirational messages that preach God's Word. And now, here's the host of Christopher's Chat, the Reverend Christopher B. Wolf.
Hi, Pastor Christopher, Christopher's Chat. We've been talking about servanthood for a bunch of weeks now here at First Reformed Church. And I said in our benediction today, a church of believers? Good. A church of followers? Even better. A church of servants, unstoppable. And you see the emphasis that Jesus puts on serving one another. We talked last week about him washing the feet and the humility of that and the example of that. Today, we were treated to this great story about how James and John, two of the disciples, they want to be great. And there's a part of us that wants to be great too, whether it's on TV or on Instagram with a whole bunch of followers and that kind of thing, or on YouTube. But that's not greatness in the kingdom. That's not greatness according to Jesus. You want to be great? Be a servant. That's Jesus' message. That if we want to be truly great in God's kingdom, serve. In fact, he says, I'm the Son of Man. I'm the Son of God. I didn't come to be served. I came to serve and to give my life as a ransom for many, a sacrifice. So we've got to rearrange our thinking from the world. The world says, be on TV, be on a billboard. That's how you become great. No, you want to be great? Be a servant. And whether it's formally in a church or in an organization or just serving at home, serving around the neighborhood or in the community, that can make a huge difference. The more servanthood we have, all the better. God bless you this week.